good high school game.
Sounds good. Thanks, Coach.
Matt, talk about the effort of specials in Jalen and James Bishop again. They combined for 52. Could have went either way. St. Francis made a ton of free throws.
Yeah, missed two for the game. And, you know, they're very talented, very good team, a lot of offensive weapons. And, you know, it's really guys like Epps, who's, you know, he's been through the wars. He's a, you know, he's a grizzled veteran. And, you know, he's a good player. He's efficient. He's productive.
They got a lot out of that sophomore Jordan Tolles also.
Yeah, very athletic. Shots improved. Yeah, he's a tough matchup.
What do you basically see as the difference as it came down the wire?
Defensive rebounding and, you know, not fouling as much. Or just, you know, we need to find another guy who can score.
All right, greatly appreciate you coming on here for Gary Griffiths. Thank you, Pat. Yeah.